earthquakes and lightning. I see bad times today.